Reacting with my staff somehow. Almost like they were meant to be together.
Wait! This will be easy!
trust a stranger?
I'm no stranger. I'm El Peace, and I've been watching you.
That's not ominous at all.
I'll drop the cloak and dagger. I've been training to become like you, but training isn't enough. You're more than a warrior. The blood of the gods runs through your veins.
I thought they preferred Issu in Atlantis.
The Issu may as well be the divine with how they rule. Cold, calculating, indifferent to the people milling beneath them. But it's not just Issu blood that makes you special, is it? There's something else.
Well, you tell me.
I'm talking about this, your spear.
Decapitated the last man that looked at my spear. Give it back.
Of course, the Castis. I was just showing off.
So, what do you want from me?
I'm involved with Atlas. He's afraid of taking the relationship public. He says his enemies would exploit me as his weakness, so he keeps me a secret.
Wait, you're in love with Atlas?
From my experience, I'm not sure Issu men truly love. Nevertheless, I need to make him see that I can be his strength. Our partnership might be a key to bridging the gap between Issu and humans.
Your love is strategic.
If we take the relationship public, we could marry and I could rule the district by his side, influence policy, and ease the tension between the two groups. But so long as I am merely human, it can never be. That's why I want to be like you.
You seem very passionate about Atlantean politics.
Atlas doesn't approach the human and Issu conflict with compassion for humanity. I believe I can bring that compassion.
It would be nice to have another ally in Atlantis. What's your plan?
At the Adamant Metallon, they harvest a metal used to create devices just like your spear.
My spear is the strongest metal ever forged. Could this be used to forge other weapons?
Well, adamant ingots could, but what I need is raw adamant. I know the one who can forge it for me. Atlas can't suspect what I'm up to, so make sure you're not seen.
Oh, is that what this metal is? I found it when I was there earlier. Here, you can have it.
Nice to see that you're as skilled as you look. I'm making the right choice to become more like you.
I got where I am through hard work and training, not by taking shortcuts.
Of course, the Castis. Your work ethic and drive to survive are traits I aspire to mirror.
Still, all you have is raw adamant.
Until I take it to a skilled blacksmith so he can forge an Issu device from the adamant.
Well, you know where to find the Castis when you need her.
The forging takes time. What we do next will change Atlantis irreversibly. You should make sure you complete all your duties as the Castis before meeting me at the Loma of Atlas. Still sounds like Atlantis needs quite a bit of help from the great Picastis.
I need to stay hidden.
find who's doing that. What? You need to stop that now!
Thank you.
This is it.